Hello, good morning, ladies and gentlemen, from Pilot Point Care Center in the great town of Pilot Point. Yeah, here I am trying to figure out if I want to talk to the camera over here. Or do I want to set up the old camera so that I can talk to it over here? I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out. A new camera, new problems. I have the old camera, now it's resting. May it rest in peace. No. I haven't finished up with it, but this camera is so much better quality. It's given me HD screen quality, which my face is not ready for. I'm going to have lots of plastic surgery. No, can't do that either. Afraid not. Not on my budget. But I got a TENS unit for my muscles in my legs. A TENS unit puts small electrical currents through to your muscles to make them move. Well, I can't feel them move. I can't see them move. I can feel it when I stick my finger on the TENS unit. It sticks to your skin. And when I put my finger underneath it, it shocks the fool out of it. So I know it's doing something. Oh my word, what have I done? It looks like what Lori says is I've spent my money on something that isn't going to help anything anyway. I can't get down to my lower legs because I can't bend my legs up. So it's a big old mess. I don't mean for it to be a mess. I figured I could see the muscles move and go, oh, this is the greatest idea in the world. But no, and now once I tell Lori that I've got this unit, she's going to tell the doctor, and the doctor's going to say, well, Mark, you're going to have to use that thing with caution and or not use it at all, or they'll say something about it. You can bet on that. You know, it won't be just straightforward anymore. But I used it today. Got it all unpacked and the little wires all plugged in and got the thing. Thing's got a rechargeable battery in it. Charged up the battery, got it going. Yep. Just having a good time with it. Tried to get my mother to start walking over at Eric's. Trying to get her to do something over at Eric's. And she's not going to do it. She's just not going to do it. She's not going to put herself out. And I called up her sister and explained to her sister that there's only going to be a certain amount of more time before she's in a place like I'm in, where you're confined to a bed. They won't let you get out unless you get in a wheelchair. And she's not going to like pushing around a wheelchair. Tried to tell her that she's not listening to me. Now she thinks that everything's hunky dory over there at Eric's. Well, maybe it is hunky dory over there at Eric's. Let's see if Eric blows up again on her. But Eric's got no one to blame but himself. Letting her lay around and not asking her to do anything or not coming up with anything for her to do. But just to lay in your bed nice and comfy, Mom. Why, you can just lay here all day long. Sad, so sad. But she doesn't want to hear me say anything about it. So I guess, I don't know. If I move this camera over, let's see, little camera. If I move you over to here, then that's more like a shot that I'm used to. I like that better. Because then I can watch my clock. Well, it's the first time I've ever been able to see the clock. Because it's behind my head. We're going to have dinner before we know it. And I'll move it back. Yeah. Good times, but they aren't so good anymore. No, we were having good times with Mom. Yeah, it doesn't seem to be in any big hurry to make her walk. So I guess she just won't walk. think they're passing out dinner. Well, let me say goodbye for now. And say God bless you for bringing some light into my life, because I couldn't have even thought about buying this camera without your help and everything. And it is a nice camera. It's a little thing, but it's cute. And I'll try to get caught up with you here in a little while. But right now I got to go ahead and shut him off, wind it down. Okay, I say goodbye for now. I'll be back a little bit. See you later.